Long has the Keeper's clan known that to combine the sacred rings with the tetrahedron would bring power beyond imagination and immortality. The evil Durad was unhappy with the Keeper's clan and set out to acquire the rings and tetrahedron for himself. Guggen, a sorcerer in Durad's employ, is said to have instigated a rebellion for Durad, using his power to control the very souls of men. Upon hearing of the rebellion, Arakon, the leader of the Keeper's clan, attempted to keep the artifacts from Durad. He enlisted the aid of his top student, Umang, and instructed him to safeguard the sacred rings and to locate the two tetrahedron artifacts so that they would not fall into the wrong hands. Umang's journey was fraught with peril, visiting the worlds of Ademica, Dragast, and Natiexu in search of the tetrahedrons. He encountered all manner of challenges. Hoping that his long journey had finally reached an end, Umang met Griffion, another member of the Keeper's clan, on the Island of Unity. There, he learned that Durad's rebellion had strengthened in his absence, and that he himself was being pursued by Durad's henchmen, who would stop at nothing to recover the artifacts for their master. Umang had no choice but to follow Griffion's suggestion and open a portal to another world, a place where Umang could hide and protect the artifacts until the rebellion was finally over. Little did he know that his adventure had only just begun.
Trust in Durad, Guggen. You see, it is worth listening to your own magician from time to time. Yes, well done, Guggen. Spreading strife in the clan of the Keepers was an inspired plan. Arakon was so frightened that it chose to conceal the artifacts. And now, they are about to fall right into our hands. Well? Why, you morons, still standing here? Find this Umang. This amulet will guide you. Do what you wish with the boy, but bring the tetrahedrons and the rings to me. Guggen, how much longer can you maintain control of Durad's soul?
Not long, my lord. Their world is moving away from us. I fear it may soon be beyond my power to reach it.
It is of no consequence. When the tetrahedrons and the rings are at last in our possession, Durad will be of no further use to us. Then, we shall be free to invade the new world of the Keepers.
Oh, finally awake, are you? So how do you feel?
I've got a slight headache, but fine, I suppose.
Rather surprised, really. I've never seen someone fall from the sky before.
Neither have I.
The name's Nikifor. And you are?
Umang. Look, Nikifor, was it? Where am I?
In my house, of course. Isn't that obvious?
I meant no offense. It's just... well, rather odd-looking for a house.
Well, it might be odd-looking, but it's a house, and it's mine. I found it first, so I'm keeping it, and there's nothing you can do about it.
You'll get no argument from me, friend.
Well, I should hope not. Well, now that we've got that sorted out, I suppose I can let you stay for a while, provided you're willing to do a few odd jobs around the place. It's not like you have many options anyway. There's no way out of here.
I suppose I don't have a choice then. What do you want me to do?
You can start by finding a way to open that big iron door. I forgot how.
Forgot how to open a door? In your own house?
I need someone to help around here, not ask questions. If you want a place to sleep tonight, less talk and more work might be in order.
Okay, fine. I'll see what I can do.
You do that. I'll be taking a nap, so keep it down. I'm a light sleeper.
I need a key. Looks like a captain's diary. Manula.
What are you doing poking around in here? Didn't expect me to be keeping my eye on you, did you?
Actually, I'm glad you're here. What does the word Manula mean?
It's the name of a place, a valley. I was there once. It's nothing special.
Nikifor, I believe there's more to your house than meets the eye. I think it can move.
A moving house? You must have hit your head harder than I thought.
I'm serious, Nikifor. I believe your house is some sort of huge vehicle. And with a little time, I think I can figure out where we are.
Where are we? I know where I am. I'm inside my house with some sort of deranged lunatic. Why don't you come out of your fantasy world and make yourself useful?
This could be valuable information. I had some trouble activating all of the devices in the vehicle. Once I had the crystals in place, I finally got it going. An explosion? Interesting thought. Thank you. success. Looks like there's a lever missing. There must be something around here that I can use to get this contraption going. This looks like an engine. I wonder what it's doing here.
I see you've been keeping yourself busy, though I have no idea what you've been doing. What is this?
It's obviously an engine of some sort.
An engine? An engine for what? What does it do?
At the moment, nothing. There's no power. It seems like it runs on battery power, but the batteries are missing.
Well, don't look at me. I don't have them.
Are you sure? Maybe you picked them up without realizing what they were.
I don't know what you're talking about. Now get out of here!
It's stuck. Locked. An oil can. Probably for lubricating machinery. I need something to pry this rock out of the way. Doesn't work. Nikifor!
What? No, wait. Don't tell me. Now you think the house can fly?
I'm serious, Nikifor. We've got company.
What? Who?
I'm not sure, but they're armed and they don't look friendly.
Terrific. The Shadow Legion.
I'm guessing that's bad.
That, I'm afraid, is quite the understatement.
If that's true, we need to get out of here. Let's get this house of yours moving.
You inside. We know you're hiding someone in there. Lower the ladder at once.
Hey, Umang, I think it's for you. Want me to let him in so you can have a nice chat?
That wouldn't be my first choice, no.
Look, you, there's nobody in here but me. This is my house, and I say who comes and goes, and I'm asking you to go.
I would advise you to reconsider. Let us in, or your house will be destroyed.
You expect me to believe that? Get lost. It'll take more than you've got to destroy this house.
Fine, we'll wait. We have plenty of time. You have to come out sooner or later.
Okay, Umang. If you really believe you can get this house to move, now would be a good time to get it moving.
I agree, but without battery crystals, we're not going anywhere.
The Shadow Legion's vehicles must have crystals. We can steal theirs.
Probably, but how do you propose that we get them?
Well, maybe you should just go out and ask them.
Yeah, very funny.
Well, then think of something, and do it fast before I turn you over to your friends out there.
Okay, but let's wait until nightfall to give it a try. Until then, let's get some rest. Locked. I'd better be more careful. It's too dark. I need some light to see where I'm going.
Thank you.
I'd better be more careful. Well, this vehicle's rusty. I'll need to be quiet. I'd better be more careful.
Fine, you're right. Let's get some rest. I've closed all the doors, so we should be safe until morning. At dawn, we'll decide what to do next.
Sounds like a plan. It's locked. I need the exact coordinates. Got it. Excellent. Now we have the coordinates. must have missed something.
Well, here we are. What do you think?
Interesting place.
Look, Omang, we're gonna have company any minute. We have to find a way to seal this passage.
You're right. The Shadow Legion can't be far behind us.
Then it's settled. You come up with a plan, I'll have a look around.
Somehow I knew you'd say that. According to the map, there's a narrow canyon here. We need a way to block the pass. If only we had a way to set off an explosion.
Thank you.
I don't have any other choice.
This is amazing.
Nikifor, run!
Run? Why are we running?
Just shut up and run, damn it!
Umang! What have you done? That was my house! You blew up my house! You've been nothing but trouble since you fell out of the sky! And now you've blown up my house!
Nikifor, I'm sorry.
Sorry? Sorry? You destroy my home and the best I get is sorry? And now we're trapped in this godforsaken valley! Where am I supposed to live?
Well, you asked me to come up with a plan.
Well, here's a plan for you. Get lost!
Nikifor! Goodbye, my friend.
I've been waiting for you, my friend.
Who are you?
I'm Michael, guardian of the Keeper's Portal. What is your name?
I am Umang from the Keeper's Clan. You said you were waiting for me?
I've been awaiting the arrival of the Chosen One. That is you.
What is this place?
Some time ago, this world belonged to the Keepers. The wise men of the clan created the Sacred Rings and the Tetrahedrons. With the aid of these artifacts, they were able to open portals to new worlds. Unfortunately, one of these parallel worlds turned out to be the home of the warlike Shadow Legion. The Legion gained control of the portal and entered this world intent on conquering it. The war was long and bloody. Many brave warriors perished in battle. Finally, the elders of the Keeper's Clan decided to leave this world before there could be any more bloodshed. Unfortunately, the Shadow Legion was not satisfied. They now seek the rings and the tetrahedron so they can pursue the Keepers.
In other words, the Shadow Legion is chasing me.
Yes, I'm afraid so.
What should I do?
You should do as Erikon asked. Protect the rings and the tetrahedrons.
How am I supposed to do that? I don't think I'm exactly a match for the Shadow Legion.
Perhaps not in battle, but you can win. You must go to the Keeper's Palace, which is now in the lair of the Shadow Legion.
Are you crazy? I'll be dead the moment I set foot in the place.
That is always a possibility. But I assure you that this is your only viable option.
Fine. Assuming I go along with this, how do I get to the Keeper's Palace?
This portal is a direct passage to the palace, although it has not been used for some time. Open it, and you will behold the palace of your forefathers.
There has to be some kind of secret here. Looks like I need to stick something in here to stop the stone plate from turning.
Everything in this world is temporary. Nothing is everlasting. You must find another energy source. One that is as powerful as this one.
Where can I find it?
Ask the sky.
Are you serious?
Very much so. Also, you must have the Legion sign. Without it, you will not succeed.
The Legion sign?
Yes, this key will help you in your endeavors. Remember, though, don't be surprised by anything you see. Here, people live in their own private versions of reality.
I hope this still works. Hello. My name is Umang. And you are?
You'd never remember my real name, even if I told you. But people call me Hemus.
Pleased to meet you, Hemus.
Charmed. Now, is there something I can do for you? Or are you just here to exchange pleasantries?
Actually, I am in need of something.
Fine. Well, before we get started, what do you have for me?
But I already gave you the amulet.
And that was your price of admission. Now, what else do you have?
The amulet is all that I have.
That's it? Is today Sunday? Can you hear the bells ringing or angels' voices? Does my house look like a church to you? Why are you wasting my time?
I had hoped that you could help me.
For nothing? You must be joking. If I do that, everyone will think that old Hemus has gone soft.
Well, maybe I could do something for you. Is there anything you need?
Now that's a thought. I help you, and you can owe me.
Owe you?
Yes, you'll be in my debt. I don't usually do anything like this, but times are hard. And you do look like a trustworthy sort.
You can trust me. Don't worry.
Oh, I'm not worried. I'll keep your information right here in my book. Number 247. Umang. Got it. You're now on my permanent record.
Thanks, I think.
By the way, because you owe me, you'll have to serve yourself somehow. I'm a little busy right now. Try not to break anything in here, okay?
Needs something else. Thank you.
Where are you going?
I just wanted to look at the graves.
Best to let the dead lie in peace. You shouldn't be here.
But I just...
Go away. I don't like to repeat myself.
Let me through or I'll break you. Strange. It needs something else.
Oh, hello. What is your name?
I'm Umang.
Umang. Do you know who I am?
I'm afraid not.
My name is Reina. Some consider me a sorcerer, but they're wrong. I'm actually a fairy. A rather kind one, if I may say so myself. Tell me, Umang. Do I look kind to you?
Yes, you do.
You are a good judge of character. I'm beginning to like you. What is it that you want?
Well, I was hoping you could tell me about the sign of the Shadow Legion.
Why don't you ask the Shadow Legion about it?
I don't think they'd be inclined to answer. Fine, then what can you tell me about the Keeper's Portal?
That is a portal that belongs to the Keepers. Now, don't be offended, Umang. It's just that I'm a fairy, not a librarian. Come to me with your requests, but not with your questions.
I don't know what else to ask. Good day.
Says you? There are precious few good days for Nafal in this world. What is your name, stranger?
I am Umang. I came from the portal. It is in need of repair, and I...
Why should I care about the portal? It's broken, you say? Well, I suppose you'd better repair it if you intend to use it.
Do you know anything about the sign of the Shadow Legion?
The Shadow Legion? Yes, I know of them. But I know nothing of this sign that you speak of.
Well, thanks anyway.
Farewell, stranger.
I don't think they have anything to say at the moment. Is somebody here? Hello, ma'am.
Good day, young man.
I was wondering, what do you know about the Keeper's Portal?
I know nothing of such things. Why should I? I think you had better talk to my husband, Nafal.
I don't think they have anything to say at the moment. I don't think they have anything to say at the moment. I found an abandoned mine nearby. How can I get down there?
I'm afraid I can't help you, young man. Talk to my husband.
I found an abandoned mine nearby. Do you know how I can get down there?
You mean the mine where the Shadow Legion's executioner lives?
Shadow Legion executioner?
Yes, well, actually, former executioner would be more accurate. He's more outcast than executioner these days.
What's his name?
His name is Ferd.
Why is this Ferd an outcast?
When Ferd was the executioner, he had a son, Rizan. Rizan was a good lad, not at all like his father and the rest of the Shadow Legion. Rizan fell in love with a young woman named Mila, who was the concubine of Bargul, the Shadow Legion's leader. They kept their love a secret from everyone for a long time. But one day, Bargul's advisor saw the two of them together and reported it to his master. Bargul was furious. He ordered the girl, Mila, to be sealed in a wall while still alive. Trey, the advisor who had revealed the two lovers, killed himself shortly thereafter. They say that Mila's ghost was haunting him. Bargul ordered Ferd to execute Rizan. Ferd tried to resist, but Bargul's magician, Guggen, used magic too powerful for the executioner to resist. He fulfilled his obligation, killing his own son. But when the spell wore off, and Ferd realized what he had done, he went mad. Margul gave Ferd his son's ashes and turned him out into the world. For a long time, Ferd wandered the world until he finally settled here.
Would it be possible for me to speak to this man? He, of all people, would know of the Shadow Legion's sign.
My wife, Sarah, takes food to him every day. Perhaps she'd be willing to help you.
Nifal told me that you might be willing to help me get into the executioner's mind.
Did he also tell you about my headaches? I have been out of medicine for over a year now. Did he mention the tincture, Lucari?
No, the subject never came up.
Well then, I have nothing to tell you either.
I don't think they have anything to say at the moment. I don't think they have anything to say at the moment.
Thank you.
Sarah, I think I have what you need.
My medication?
Yes.
For my headaches.
Yes, for your headaches. This is the tincture Lucari. That's what you asked for, right?
You are very kind, young man. It is heartening to see that there are still good people in this world. How can I thank you?
I'd like to descend into the mine and talk with Ferd. Can you help me?
Of course. Take this. It will help you to contact Ferd.
Thanks for your help.
No, thank you.
I just want to talk to you.
I don't want to talk to you or anyone. Be gone. I will make sure you never see the light of another day.
I don't think they have anything to say at the moment.
This isn't medicine. It's worthless. If you can't help me, go away!
What is it that you want?
I need to talk to Ferd, the former executioner.
You have no one else to speak to?
No one that can help me, no.
This will be difficult. Ferd was a member of the Shadow Legion. The story of his son is a sad and tragic one. In order for me to help you, you must bring me the ashes of his son.
What? Why? I don't think he's likely to just hand over his son's ashes.
There is more. In addition, I require a book of alchemy. The alchemist Hemus has one.
And Hemus will give me this book?
You must find a way to obtain it. And of course, all this will be between you and me, my dear.
I suppose that to reach an honorable goal, one must sometimes do questionable things.
I was right about you. You are wise. In the fields, during your travels, you will see a butterfly. This will provide you with a hint that will help you. Now, go. And good luck.
It's locked. I'm not sure, but this looks like the Lucari flower.
You again. What do you want?
I believe this will help you.
Why should I trust you after last time? You could be trying to poison me.
Why would I do that?
Okay. I will try it. If it helps me, I'll help you get to Ferd. Now go away and leave me alone for a while.
Thank you.
Lovely day, isn't it, Nafal?
Spare me the pleasantries, Umay. What do you want?
Well, I was at the cemetery, and...
And Salan, the gravedigger, wouldn't let you in.
How did you know?
He doesn't let anyone in there. Well, no one but Ferd, the executioner. Salan's afraid of him.
What does Ferd do at the cemetery?
His son's ashes are buried there. Ferd goes to visit every night.
Salan isn't much of a conversationalist, is he?
Not many people to talk to in a cemetery. Salan only leaves that place when he needs to retrieve the body of someone who has died. He's a bit odd in the head, that one.
Someone who has died. That gives me an idea.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Just thinking out loud.
What do you want?
Sarah! It's Sarah!
Sarah who?
Nafal's wife.
What about her?
She's been ill.
So?
Her illness grew worse, and now...
Now what?
She didn't...
Has she died?
I think so.
Funny. I always thought Nafal would be the first to go.
I guess we all did.
Well, I can't stand here talking. I gotta pick up the body. That's my job, after all.
Puzzling. Now, I just have to wait.
The best warriors in my clan. And you can't take care of one unarmed boy?
My lord.
Silence! I don't want excuses. I want that boy. Wu Meng's head isn't lying at my feet within 5 days. Your head will. Now be gone! Talk to me, Guggen.
Durad sends word that it is becoming difficult for him to maintain a position of power in the Keeper's clan. He asks for assistance.
Damn! Bloody tetrahedrons!
This is what I need. This is the ancient language of the Keepers. A dumb person wrote these letters, and a blind person read them. A mute person repeated them. I need to hide somewhere. I don't know what else to ask. What does a kind fairy want with this book?
You are even wiser than I had imagined. Finally, I have something to do during the long rainy evenings.
Here are the ashes of the executioner's son, as you asked.
I can see that.
Okay, then...
What is it that you want from me?
I need the sign of the Shadow Legion. And in order to get it, I must meet the executioner, Ferd.
Fine. I will assist you. Go to Ferd now.
Thank you, Reyna.
Run along, dear boy. I'm sure we shall meet again.
I don't think they have anything to say at the moment. How do you feel now? Better?
Yes, much better, thanks to you. Here, Ferd should let you in if you have this.
Umane, I'm glad to see you. Don't just stand there. Come in. Come in. I must tell you. Rizan came to me. My son. He has forgiven me, Umane. He says that he understands everything, and he has forgiven me.
Ferd, I'd like to talk to you about...
Rizan, my poor, poor boy.
Ferd, I want to ask you...
Yes, yes. Rizan told me that I should help you. Ask anything you wish.
I need the sign of the Shadow Legion.
Are you mad? Why do you need the sign?
I must go to the Keeper's Palace, to the place of my forefathers.
You must be mad indeed, Umane. That place is the lair of the Shadow Legion now. You'll be killed on sight.
I'm afraid I don't have a choice.
Well, the Legion sign will allow you to move about undetected for a short while. As long as you don't meet anyone face to face. Even so, it is extremely dangerous. Their warriors are everywhere.
Ferd?
Yes?
You have to help me. You're my only hope.
Umane, if I give you the sign, you can never get rid of it. Who knows what will become of you once you have it?
I have no choice, Ferd.
Okay. If you insist. There is one thing we must discuss first. My son has asked that you set his beloved Mila's soul free.
Mila's soul?
Yes. Her soul is trapped in the palace, banished there by the Shadow Legion's magician, Guggen. Promise me that you will set her free, so that she and Razan can be together once again, in the afterlife.
Of course, Ferd. I promise.
Take this with you. It is Mila's medallion. I found it after Razan died. Perhaps it will help you in your quest.
I don't think they have anything to say at the moment. What is this for?
What do you want, Dumeng?
Reyna, I need to call Lightning.
Lightning, he says. Well, I can't imagine why you'd need it. But why not? Go upstairs and get everything ready.
Success.
Humang, I'm impressed. I'll call Lightning for you as soon as you are ready.
Thank you, Reyna.
My pleasure.
It's broken. It's broken.
You have proven that you are truly as worthy as your forefathers.
I have been told that there are many warriors in the Keeper's Palace. How do I get inside?
In the mountains nearby, there's a cave. Find this cave and follow the tunnels. They lead into the Shadow Legion's lair.
Thank you, Michael.
Your burden is a heavy one, but the Tetrahedrons will help you in your quest. And remember, Umang, one door may open many passages. It is up to you to decide who takes which passage.
This doesn't look safe. I can't see it. It's too far away. There is the cave that Michael told me about. I should be able to enter the palace undetected. It's too high. Thank you. It's too dark. I need some light to see where I'm going.
What is the status of your experiment in the Keeper's laboratory?
I need more time.
Work quickly, Guggen. Time is a luxury we do not have.
What are you afraid of? Never seen the soul of a dead man before?
No, this would be the first time.
Well, get a good look. You are in the presence of the soul of the great Trey.
Trey? Are you the Trey who betrayed...
Silence! I don't need strangers reminding me of what I did. Who are you, anyway?
I am Umang from the Keeper's Clan.
The Keeper's Clan? You're braver than you look. I doubt you'll survive long in this place.
I'll take my chances.
Like I said, braver than you look. What exactly is it that brings you here, Umang?
I am here to free the soul of Mila at her beloved Razan's request.
Poor Mila. If only she could forgive me for what I did, my soul could find peace at last.
You're trapped here among the living until you receive Mila's pardon?
Yes. Help me, Umang. Help me to gain Mila's forgiveness. If you swear to help me, I will help you in any way that I can.
Fine. Tell me where she is.
They took her to the vault. After that, no one ever saw her alive again. I'm afraid that's all I know.
It's not much to go on. Trey, wait! Well, I guess that's to be expected from a ghost.
Thank you.
It's locked. These chains might come in handy. Needs something else.
No living people here. You'll have to find something to show you the way.
What?
Well, I don't really know.
Thanks for nothing.
Umang, it's Mila. I can feel her. She is somewhere nearby.
Mila?
Who are you?
My name is Umang.
Umang. That name is not familiar to me.
I'm here to help you. I was sent by Rizan.
Rizan?
Yes. I promised him that I would release your soul.
That is a promise you might find difficult to keep, Umang. Do you know how to remove the curse that Gugan has placed upon my soul?
No, not yet.
Gugan's curse uses a magical orb to keep my soul trapped here.
Where can I find this orb?
He keeps it behind the door with the spider's sign. But how can that help you? There are guards everywhere.
I'm thinking. Mila! Well, I guess I'd better get used to that. I have to get rid of him somehow. It's locked. Thank you. It's locked. Be more careful. I'm sorry. This could be useful. Maybe this will help me locate the right book. A library card. I don't have time to read this. It won't start yet. I should figure out what to do with this library card. There might be another one around. the mage's room. I need the exact location.
Gugan, Lord Wagner wants to see you.
Of course he does. Yes, yes, I'm my way.
A spell book. Here it is, the stone ritual. Any spell will turn the user into stone. Success. It's locked. I'd better hide. another card. Strange. Here it is, Mila. Guggen's curse.
You must dispel it on the wind, Umang. When you do, I will be free. Thank you, Umang. My soul is now free, and I can at last join my beloved Rizan.
I'm happy that I could help.
You must find the place where the tetrahedrons were created. Then, if you are clever, you can use the tetrahedrons to trick the Shadow Legion.
Thank you, Mila. But what about Trey?
I will forgive him if he helps you to reach your goal. Goodbye, Umang, and thank you.
Until we meet again, in the next life, Mila.
Do not be in a rush to cross over, Umang. Life is beautiful no matter how hard it is. Trust me.
I have to get rid of him somehow. Thank you.
Did you succeed?
Yes. Mila's soul is now free.
Free? You mean she's gone? What about me?
Mila said she'd forgive you if you agree to help me.
Really?
Yes. As I recall, you agreed to help me anyway.
I'm not denying it. What do you need help with?
I need you to distract the guards.
No problem.
This must be the place where the tetrahedrons were created. Some kind of strange mechanism. Maybe this will help me locate the right book.
What shall I choose?
World is open. Victory is in our grasp. Away, my warriors! That miserable, misguided boy thought he could take on an entire clan. Now we should see the true power of the Shadow. Hurry up, you dolts, while the portal is still open.
I'm fine. I just need to rest.
Oh. Well, you can rest in my new house. But one thing, you have to promise me, no more explosions.
Don't worry, Nikifor. I've had enough explosions to last me a lifetime.
Good. Let's go then. I can't wait to show you. It's really wonderful. Much nicer than the one you blew up.